Here's the advice Abhijit Banerjee had for the Modi government this weekend. Some of it pretty dire.
Nobody wants to stick out their neck. They say, okay, wait, we'll check with PMO. PMO is busy, so nothing happened. So we went from having a situation with no institutions to a situation where the institutions are now an extra level of bureaucratic. Institutions went from hyperactive to zombies. And zombies are the worst because now you're completely frozen. This is part of the reason why investment has plunged. You know, I talk to my friends who are businessmen. They say that, you know, it's impossible to invest. You don't know who's going to call you up and say that that's not the right thing to do. I think in addition, there is a demand problem. This is a combination of demonetization, GST implementation. I also think the monetary policy regime that basically tries to pin down inflation for a four-year period. Average consumption going down hasn't happened for many years. I'm guessing in the 70s. So this is a fact that should be extremely serious. Private investment has collapsed by a factor of, I think, by 75% from its peak. This is a crisis.